Good morning, children. I hope you people are safe at home. Now, let us revise the chapter Integers. Multiplication of Integers. Properties of Multiplication of Integers. So, today let us discuss few properties of integers. So, very first we have closure property. According to the closure property, if we multiply any two integer, we get the integer itself. For example, minus 20 into minus 5. 20 into 5 is 100, minus into minus is plus. We can observe here, minus 20, minus 5, plus 100, all are integers. So, by this example, we can say that integers are closed under multiplication. In general, if A and B are integers, the product of A and B is an integer. Next, we have commutative property. According to the commutative property, if we interchange the order of the integers and multiply, we get the same product. For example, plus 3 into minus 4. 3 fours are 12, plus into minus is minus. Now I will interchange the order of the integers. Minus 4 into plus 3. 4 threes are 12, minus into plus is minus. So though I have interchanged the order of the integers, I got the same product. So, by this example, I can say that multiplication is commutative for integers. In general, for any two integers A and B, A into B is equal to B into A. Multiplication by zero. The product of any integer and zero is zero. So, if you multiply any integer with zero, you'll get zero itself. For example, minus 3 into 0 is 0, 8 into 0 is 0. In general, A is an integer. A into 0 is equal to 0 into A, that is equal to 0 itself. Multiplicative identity. If we multiply any integer by 1, we get the same integer. For example, minus 8 into 1 is minus 8 itself. 100 into 1 is 100 itself. In general, for any integer A and B, A into 1 is A itself, B into 1 is B itself. Associative property. The product of three integers does not depend upon the grouping of integers. For example, I have taken three integers, minus 2, minus 3, 4. Minus 2, minus 3, 4 at the LHS and RHS of the equation. So here I have grouped the first two integers. At the RHS, I have grouped the last two integers. Now, minus 2 into minus 3 is plus 6. 2 3s are 6. Minus into minus is plus. Now, into 4 as it is. Now, plus 6 into 4. 6 4s are 24. Plus into, no sign has been given, means we should take it as plus itself. So, plus into plus is plus itself. Here, minus 2 as it is, into as it is. Minus 3 into 4 is 3 4s are 12. Minus into plus minus itself. So, minus into minus plus 2 12s are, it is 24. So, at the LHS and RHS, we got the same answers. So, in general, for any integers A, B and C, so here also A into B into C is equal to A into B into C. Here we have grouped for first two integers. Here we have grouped for last two integers. If we make different grouping also, we will get the same product. Find the products. So, here I have got a table. Plus into plus is equal to plus. Plus into minus is equal to minus. Minus into plus is equal to minus. Minus into minus is equal to plus. So, here 3 into minus 1. So, I can see the common bracket here. The meaning of common bracket is to multiply. Is to multiply. So, the meaning of the common bracket is to multiply. Now, 3 into 1 is 3 itself. No sign has been given, means we should take it as plus. Plus into minus is minus. So the product is minus 3. Here, 3 into 1 I have taken 3. Plus into minus. So plus into minus is minus. So I have kept the minus directly to the product. Coming to the next sum. Minus 10 into plus 5. 10 into 5 is 50. minus into plus, that is minus into plus is equal to minus. So I have taken the minus sign directly to the product. Next, minus 1 into minus 8 into minus 5. So here I have got 3 integers. Let me calculate the product of first two integers. 1 into 8 is 8. Minus into minus. Minus into minus is plus. So I have taken the plus sign directly. Into the third integer, minus 5. 8 5s are 40. Plus into minus. Plus into minus is minus. So I have taken the minus sign directly to the product. So the answer is minus 40. Coming to the next one. Here, minus 18 into 0 into minus 10. Here, I won't multiply at all because 0 multiplied by any number is 0 itself. Minus 18 into 0 is 0. 0 into minus 10 is 0 itself. So I'll write the answer directly. Next one. Minus 3 into minus 2 into minus 1 into minus 4. So first let us calculate the product of minus 3 and minus 2. 3 2s are 6. Minus into minus is plus. Now I'll take the third and fourth integer as it is. Now 6 into 1 is 6. Plus into minus is minus. Then I'll take the minus 4 as it is. 6 4s are 24. Minus into minus plus. So I'll take the plus sign directly to the product. Children, here I have few problems for homework. Try this. I will discuss the answer keys for this in the next class. Thank you.